Exercise number 15.1, example number 4. Which cannot be the probability of an event? 2 upon 3 minus 1.5, 15, 0.7. As we know that probability is greater than or equal to 0 or it is less than or equal to 1. That is lies between 0 and 1. That is lies between 0 and 1. That is percentage 15 upon 100, 0 upon 1. That is not sure. So minus 1.5 negative is not probability of any event. Probability cannot be negative, nor can be it be greater than 1. So our answer is minus 1.5. Example number 5. If probability of 0, probability of some event is equal to 0.05, what is the probability of not E? Not E, P not E is equal to P E bar. We know that PE plus PE bar is equal to what? Is equal to 1. Is equal to what? Is equal to 1. Now what is the value of PE? 0.05 plus PE bar is equal to 1. PE bar is equal to 1 minus 0.05 is equal to 0.91. Example number 6. Try yourself. Homework. Ek tamare probability 0 aave che, biji 1 aave che. 1 is impossible and another is a certain. Try yourself. Example number 7. It is given that in a group of 3 students, the probability of 2 students not having the same birthday is 0.992. What is the probability that the 2 students have the same birthday? So, let E be the event of the same birthday and A bar is the event of not same birthday. So, P A bar is equal to, you are given that not, you are given that student of not having the same birthday is equal to 0.992 given. So, we know that P A plus P A bar is equal to 1. What you are given? You are given P A bar. You want to find P A plus 0.992 is equal to 1, which replies you that P A is equal to 1 minus 0.992 is equal to 0.008 is your answer. Okay. Now example number 8. It is also I have given for you. Try yourself. Homework. It is just like example number 9. Same as example number 9. So I have taken the example number 9. A box containing 5 red marbles, 8 white marbles and 4 green marbles. One marble is taken out of the box at the random. What is the probability that the marble taken out will be red, white or not green? Okay, let first of all we will find the probability of getting the red marble. So first of all, total number of all possible outcomes is equal to total number of marbles. Total number of marbles, 5 red marbles, 8 white marbles, 4 green marbles. So total is 17. 17. So first example, we will talking about red marble. Let A be the event of getting the red marble. So total number of favorable results 2E.
is equal to number of red marbles is equal to 5. P, getting the probability of the red marbles is equal to total number of favorable results to A, total number of all possible outcomes 5 upon 17. 5 upon 17. Okay. Second, we will be talking about the white marble. Say 8 upon 17. Answer. Method is like this way, same way. Similarly, let B be the event of getting the white marbles. So, number of favorable result is equal to number of white marbles is equal to 8. P, probability of getting the white marbles is equal to PB is equal to 8 upon 17. Favorable result upon all possible compounds. Now see, not green marbles. That means you will get the red marbles and the white marbles. Not getting the green marbles means getting the red marbles and the white marbles. Some of the getting the red marbles and the white marbles. That is your favorable result. Similarly, let's see in the event of not getting the green marbles. That means, what is the meaning of this? Probability of getting red or white marbles. So, number of favorable result is equal to sum of red and white marbles. 5 plus 8 is equal to 13. So, probability of not getting the green marble is equal to total number of favorable result upon total number of all outcomes possible is equal to 13 upon 17. That is your result. That is your 13. Okay. Now, example number 10 and 11. Homework for you. Try yourself. Okay, example number 12. A game of chance consists of spinning an arrow which comes to the rest pointing at one of the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And these are equally likely outcomes. What is the probability that it will point at 8? An odd number, a number greater than 2, a number less than 9. One dish is there. That is your spinning wheel. On it, it makes 8 equal parts. Each part is numbering as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, it is rotate easily. Okay, you rotate and wait for rest. Then find this arrow pointed at which point. Okay. Now, first one, what is the probability of getting the 8? What is the probability of getting the 8? That means point rested at 8. First of all, total, how many total number outcomes? 8. Because there are 8 numbers on the wheel. આ વીલ ઉપર 8 નંબર છે એટલે 8 માંથી કોઈ પણ એક નંબર આવશે એટલે આપણી પાસે ટોટલ આઉટ નંબર આઉટકમ પોસિબલ્સ કેટલા છે 8 ઓકે ધેર આર 8 નંબર્સ ઓન ધ બોર્ડ ધ સ્પિનિંગ એરો કેન રેસ્ટ પોઇન્ટિંગ એટ એની ધીસ 8 નંબર આ 8 નંબરમાંથી કોઈ પણ એક જગ્યાએ એ રેસ્ટ થશે ઇન્ડિકેટ કરશે Okay, so all possible outcomes is 8. Now, how many way we get the 8? Only one way. Because 8 is written only one times on this disk. Let A be the event, the arrow point rest at 8. There is only one 8 on the board. 8 is written only one time. So, we will get the 8 only one way. So, number of favorable result is 1. Now, very easy. Apply the formula. probability of event A, number of favorable result upon total number of result, number of favorable result 1, total number of result is 8, 1 upon 8. Now second question, an odd number, an odd number. How many odd numbers are there on the disk? 4, 1, 3, 5, 7. 1, 3, 5, 7 are odd number written on the spinning wheel. So, number of favorable result is 4. So, PB be the event, the arrow point rests at the odd number. So, probability of getting the odd number is equal to number of favorable result to B. Total number of result, favorable result is equal to 4 upon 8 is equal to 1 upon 2 is equal to 1 upon 2. Third one, a number greater than 2. How many numbers greater than 2? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So number of favorable result is equal to 6. So C is the event, the arrow point at rest, number greater than C. So probability of getting the number less than 2 is equal to number of favorable result to C, total number of all possible come outs is equal to 6 upon 8 is equal to 3 upon 4 is equal to 3 upon 4. Now fourth one, a number less than 9. The number less than 9 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, all numbers. So it will be rest at any point, but naturally, so probability is 1. We will do like this way. Then the even the arrow points rest at the number less than 9. Okay? All the 8 numbers on the board are less than 9. Board parna baddha number 9 karta ocha che. So number of favorable result is equal to 8. So PB, probability of getting number less than 9 is equal to number of favorable result upon total number of outcomes is equal to 8 upon 8. When the number of favorable result is equal to number of outcome, all outcome possible are equal, at a time we will get it is a 1, that is a sure event or a certain event. Okay.